Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha-ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Phone's dead. Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him. Dad? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
pandemic. Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show
it's
signs
nearby.
Of increased aggression and...
Move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from...
Get the hell out of here, bro!
What was that?
Dad?
down. There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Who the hell are you? Call me on my way. There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy! Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh my God.
Don't!
This morning.
Sammy, there is something bad going on. We have got to get over here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Just please go.
It's all a parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. Maybe the newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's where I'm at.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. We found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. At first they were saying it's just the south. East Coast, the West Coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Were we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine. Trust me.
All right.
See what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe.
So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
You can see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
Mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Tommy!
Holy shit! What the fuck just happened?
here. Turn here.
Come on, people. Move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'll try it.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them.
Go
back up there.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on.
Go.
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
Hold on.
Pretty bad.
You're gonna need to run.
God. Keep us safe. Come on, baby.
Now hold on tight.
Daddy, I'm scared. Oh, no.
Keep
her
ass close, honey! Oh, my God!
Keep running! Those people are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah.
Why are they doing that?
Keep looking at me, baby.
Open fire!
We're gonna get out of this.
He's dead!
God damn it!
We're almost there. We're almost there, baby.
They're getting through the fence! Keep going! Find a way out of here! Come on! Go! Move it! Get to the highway!
What?
Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost here.
They're getting closer.
Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians on the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please, Tommy. Oh, no. Sarah.
Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby, stay with me. All right, I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby, I know it hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me. Come on.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
That's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that. What about you, Joel? You been summoned for this bullshit yet?
Nope.
Yeah. I bet.
Ration line hasn't opened yet. I must be running low again.
Like 3 weeks in a row.
What are you gonna do?
This is such fucking bullshit. I bet those uniforms over there, they don't get half rations.
Keep your voice down. What's wrong with you?
Whatever, I don't even care anymore. Let them take me.
Just be quiet.
Get the fuck back! What are you, crazy? Get out of here!
More people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
What's up, Joel?
That
maybe they took Marianne?
What happened?
Came and snatched her in the middle of the night. Said she was a firefly. You believe that shit?
Better not mention the fireflies too loudly. You don't want the wrong person hearing you.
Yeah. Yeah, you're probably right.
Up in the street and cut him up. Retribution and shit. We ever lose control of this place to the stragglers, that's what'll happen to us.
That would never go down here. Any straggler even looks at me the wrong way, I put his ass down.
I'm sure that's what they thought at every other QZ before riots broke out.
It's those goddamn fireflies. They keep stirring the population up. We put an end to them. That's how you solve this shit.
We agree on that.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
What's up, Joel?
Hey.
You hear they took Marianne?
What happened?
Came and snatched her in the middle of the night. Said she was a firefly. You believe that shit?
Better not mention the fireflies too loudly. You don't want the wrong person hearing you.
Yeah. Yeah, you're probably right.
Retribution and shit. We ever lose control of this place to the stragglers, that's what'll happen to us.
dead right in front of me. Damn runners came out of nowhere. What am I supposed to tell their families?
Goddamn fireflies. Keep stirring the population up. We put it in. That's how you solve it.
Agree on that.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static.
It's quite cool.
All right. Drive on through.
Business here.
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here, bro! Close it off!
Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Just stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. I'm trying to know better.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. Let's grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
A lot of ammo.
Make the shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. Ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Oh, Go on. Be careful.
When am I not?
Is that a trick question?
Where's the ladder?
Well, it's got to be around here somewhere.
Hey, try over there.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
We'll need Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly.
Emily always shows up with something. Should keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
Coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
Shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
She's up.
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do?
Come back. Don't leave me like this. Come back.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh, shh, shh.
Let's head back into the city.
They got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, you got all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside. One thing I love about the outside. I'm gonna hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't a fire, that'd be a good idea. Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
I'm getting close.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
Sure the coast is clear? No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. Can do that. Okay, I'll help you, puppy. Dad.
If he ain't got ration cards, don't even waste my time. I'm not interested in bartering for bullets.
Hurry up. We're starving.
Keep your shirt on. Nick's back's coming right up.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Get up! Get up!
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
He's been hoarding all sorts of shit in the factory.
Whoa, whoa, hold on. I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
That fucking happened. See. Okay. So it's a one shot, no matter what I fucking do.
Thank you.
shit. God damn it. Juicy. I didn't mean to do that. Well, that was fucking crazy. Fuck. Get fucked.
Mm-hmm.
This way.
bitch. Supplies? Nope.
Joel, this way. A hell of a robber.
Yes. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
God damn it!
alone. I don't want to miss any supplies. I feel like I have. Oh, what the fuck? Fucking move test. Come on, game. Fuck you. Fucking stupid ass bullshit. Cool, I have to start all the fucking way over. That's awesome. Where I came from. Okay, check those rooms before.
Shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is possible.
Let us help.
get another shot at this.
You smart for her?
There's a crew of fireflies that'll meet you at the cabin.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. Hand her off, come back, and you rose. Double what Roderick's on.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in the cabin.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
Let's go.
drop off.
She said there's some fireflies that traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal? Are you some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that.
Follow me.
bullshit. Fucking Tess, fuck off.
Thank you. said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't.
What if, Joel? When we've come this far, let's just finish it.
I need to remind you that it's out there.
This way.
anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now.
Yes. Fucking bitch. Okay. Thank you. don't want to do this part. Fuck me. Damn it. Fuck. Oh, oops. Oh, really? What the fuck? Dude, are you fucking kidding me? Fucking aggravating.
Yeah.
Just fucking kill me. God damn. There's fucking everywhere, which is fucking stupid. Fucking kidding me, how did they fucking see me? Fuck you.
All right.
There was something in the water. What? Thank you. That's not good.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's cold and dark. And it is gonna run out.
Ah, fuck me. Lol.
Thank you.
Well, this is what I get for trying to fucking help them. God damn it. Fucking help me. Fucking ridiculous. Whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck? Fucking A, Ellie, get the fuck out the way. Jesus Christ. Huh.
this?
Firefly robots. What if we get there and they're not dead?
They won't.
But how do you know?
I just do. It's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Rest okay.
Oops, right? This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, that was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here. I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There's no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Make this easy for me. No, just go!
Get a move on.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. Stay close to me. Oh, man. Go upstairs. We're holding it out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Damn it, really? Shit. Cool, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, damn it, just kill me. Just fucking kill me. Just kill me. Thank you. Don't want to waste a shiv. Dude, there's so fucking many of them.
Keep your head down.
Whoa, about. What the fuck? God damn it. Oh shit. Damn, this is fucking hard.
Stay with me, come on.
Fucking ladder, Joel. Shit. Where did he go? Oh, goddammit. Come on, what the f- so fucking retarded. It's like, oh, okay, he's only getting the shit fucking kicked out of him. Wow. Oh, fuck this game right now. We all got guns, Ellie, you fucking retard. Fuck me. Ellie, you fucking bitch. So... game. What? Okay. Fucking stupid game.
Careful. There's the exit.
I see it.
Damn it, Ellie. Get out of the fucking way.
Hey, I can't move.
We'll figure something out.
Stay put.
Things gonna play out.
You don't bring up Tess. Ever.
In fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. You think you're crazy to try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
Clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Get a move on.
Dude. Come on. This fucking stupid bullshit. That for some fucking paper. Thank you. alley. Thank you.
still ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
Gotta be clear on this. Don't take too kindly to Mr. Rush.
Right.
He's a good guy. Just don't need some time.
Okay. right. Get on your knees. Don't test me.
Just take it easy.
Any bites? Anything sprout?
God damn it, I'm clean.
I see so much as a drug. Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done? Am I done? You come into my house. You set off all my traps. You damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. Oh. You can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Some joke.
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up.
All right. Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
I'm gonna do this. There's some gear I'm gonna need. It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, then maybe I can put something together that runs. And after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Goddamn town's a booby trap. Just stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Ellie, I kinda need you to fucking move. Thank you, stupid fucking bitch. Alright, time to get off for the night.